KRAZTV Road Trips and Public Art. And we're here in Tucson viewing, that's right, art you see behind me. And what is that? That is an elephant. That's right. Here at the Reed Park Zoo, it's a monstrous metal sculpture. And of course it is Loxodonta africana by Ben Olmsted and Simon Donovan, 2011. So they put this together out of sheets of metal all fixed on one end. So it's about the size of an elephant too. So there it is in all its glory. Keep watching here at KRAZTV as we bring you more public art. Keep watching, thank you. Well, here in Tucson, our public art still shows some of this painted steel. I don't know what it all is, but there it is. Maybe that's a bird. And these are cutouts of steel here in Reed Park. So I don't know what it all is, but it's lovely and public art here in Tucson, Arizona. We still have to find the bust. Well, there he is in all of his glory. I'd gotten a shot before. Lou Murphy, of course, is in bronze. And I found some bronze plaques of all the people who've donated, given it. It says, Founding Donors, the Mayor's Fund for Children, 1988, Tucson Community Foundation. These are like warbled out or raised, or maybe that's just the way they are. So I suppose that's our mayor. There he is. He was a nice guy, I remember. Lewis Murphy, 1971 to 87.